who fought for the liberation of us.
Yes, yes, yes,
yes. Baba Dabengwa, you instructed as a commander, we'll execute your mission.
Oh, yes.
We'll finish what you started, we'll complete the journey. You told us to bring everyone together. We'll be united.
Yeah.
We'll not disappoint you.
Yeah.
We know that you were talking about the ZAP properties. They will come back to ZAP.
Yes! 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 Yes!
You were talking about the files that disappeared. Those files will come back.
Yes. Yeah.
You were talking about devolution being our revolution.
Yes.
Indeed, it shall be our revolution.
Yes.
You told us about Gukurahundi. We should not shy away from it. Let's talk about it, apologize, and make sure that we do what has to be done to restore those who lost their lives and also to restore those who lost their properties. How do we restore the lives lost? Just an apology and frankness and truth of what happened is a way of honoring those who lost their lives. Those are the ways I have. I was not ready to say anything. I thought just coming here was my speech. I didn't want to say words because Tina Sunukonipa Abadalave. This struggle is a struggle for all Zimbabweans. Baba Dabengwa, we thank you. Mama Dabengwa, we thank you. We thank the entire family. I also want to thank my comrades who are not here present. Is it not a sad indictment that you have President Cyril Ramaphosa sending somebody to represent? Yet we have our vice presidents and our presidents not coming to honor this.
Yes.
Is it not a sad thing? We want, I'm really heartbroken that they've decided not to give the honor that is required to this man. This man was a principled man.
Yeah.
And you know, in our country, fighting for principle can end you ostracization, marginalization, being arrested, or being killed. But he remained with this principle. We salute you, Kaule Makau. Thank you very much.
Thank you
very much for honoring us. I'm laying this flower on behalf of all the young people of Zimbabwe, on behalf of all the Zimbabweans who have fallen on account of what DD stood for: democracy, oneness, and being who we are as a people. And I want to thank you for giving me this opportunity. This is a flower of love, a flower of reconciliation, a flower of peace, a flower of unity. Because this country has to be united. We are divided. The way we approach our important funerals tells us that we are united. It should not be a conflict to come and say, this one should lay a red, this one should score marks. We don't score marks through our heroes who are fallen. We score marks at political rallies, not at funerals like this. Let us honor our old men. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. I was too angry.
Sure.